that's sweet?
Okay, Mr. Gill, I thought the biggest miracle was Jesus' resurrection. But did I miss the fish in that tale?
No, because the fish tale isn't finished.
There's no way you can prove an ending like that.
Well, hurry up and get to the fish in the story.
Yeah, remember, patience is the mark of a good fisherman.
So, Uncle G, why didn't the disciples believe Jesus was alive?
Well, after Jesus died, the disciples were confused and scared. Then when they heard that he had risen from the dead, it just seemed...
too good to be true.
Exactly. So later that day, the day we call Easter, well, he appeared to them. But this time the disciples were...
fishing!
No, they were on the road to Emmaus.
To buy fish!
No, not quite, getting warmer. But he appeared to them later that evening and they were...
eating fish!
Yes!
Thank you. No autographs, please.
Seriously, Theo, this appearance was really cool. Just imagine the scene. The room was probably dark, with oil lamps casting mysterious shadows. Then, right before their eyes, poof, Jesus appeared. And like he didn't come through a door or a window, but he walked right through the wall.
No way! Was he a ghost?
A ghost? Now that is a silly question.
Well, that's what most people probably would have thought. But let me see if I can answer the question for you. Chickens have lips. Do pigs have wings? Now who would have thought such silly things? Do ghosts have bones? Do spirits have flesh? But Jesus came and answered those when he conquered death.
Your flesh and bone.